Hello, everybody. It is me, Joel from, well, Joel Bullion of Plays. You've stumbled across this. Look, I cannot be any more excited to bring you this game. This, honest to God, was the game of the year for me in 2000. And when was this released? It feels like ages ago, but this was the game of the year. I don't care what anyone says. I tell you what, I loved Spiderman on the PlayStation 1. And now that this is finally here, it's on my hands. I was lucky enough to get a PlayStation 5, so, you know, I'm super excited to be recording this. So, introductions out of the way, I f***ing love this game. Spider-Man is my favorite f***ing superhero of all time. Let's get into this wonderful, wonderful game. I'm so excited. Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Sure. Do you want to enable subtitles?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn, represent, had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
Rest in peace.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose.
Oh man, this is bringing back so many bloody happy memories.
That, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up,
Spider-Bros.
And I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends,
I love how he's just got the mask on.
I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
Still like his getup.
But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Here we go. I think. I love these haptics, by the way. The haptics right now, as the train's going over the track, this bit in the middle is bumping. It's such a weird feeling. This is so f***ing exciting. I love all this, like seeing all the Spider-Man shit around the city now, you know what I mean?
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool.
Dude, I'm in love with this game already. It's been realistically 30 seconds.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey,
the haptics are unreal. Like, even when he's...
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
As this dude... Looks like the groceries are gonna have to wait.
Hey Pete, head is your way.
God, bro.
Convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Oh, God, dude.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there
just...
soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Get the shopping list.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. But, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown. Yeet.
Can I do tricks?
Thanks.
I don't know.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
This is so fun, dude.
Man,
these haptics are unreal.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Yeah. Oh my God, dude. I'm having the best time right now, dude.
Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in,
is it up
breathe
the top
out.
Here?
Be cool.
Alright.
Pete.
It feels here? Just like the first game. And the first game is incredible.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Good point. It's a good point. Like, don't Photoshop that.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
What? One of those guys who helped Doc.
Okay, can I just say, for the record, it is the coolest thing. Seeing the two Spider-Man together. Oh, I love this game already.
In there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
I got this, Pete.
Miles! Have a weighted balance.
Oh shit.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Healing 2 going down. Healing 2 is going down.
Damn.
Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh, shit. Rhino?
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Yep. And all the prison inmates are out. Fantastic.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
No one's gonna lock me up.
Yeah, dog. Yeah, dog.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Pop this through?
Oh, yes.
Please? No. All right, then.
Bro, I fucking love this.
Say your prayers!
Wait, come at me, bro. Come at me. Ready? Oh, you're gonna get me! Yeet! Bang.
Let's go, y'all!
Hey, Rhino is a fucking tank.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Sick.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Dude, hell yeah, bro.
Great arm. You ever pitch?
Bang.
Seriously, you're triple A.
I can't wait to like have that ability to web away the to like when you can yank away the bullets.
Christmas in New York. Never seen the big guy up close.
I'm thinking of all the combos from last game and like I'm not there yet.
Not the phrase I use.
Just Peter in the background, just like, right. You assholes.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
There's always one person that has to film it. Like,
hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh shit!
Oh, hey, sorry. Happy holidays.
Oh, he's trying to pull a fast one on me, boy. You ain't no Derrick Henry. Get the fuck back here.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. I got you.
Shit.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Bro, what? I'm steering right now. Oh shit. This is so cool. Peter just like in the front saving all civilians is sick.
Oh, baby. It excites me. Nice. Gotcha.
Thank
you. You're welcome.
Dude.
Oh shit. Bro, I've had a long day at work. I'm not there with the buttons for that. Oh shit.
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Trophy earned, not bad.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy.
JJ.
He's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Gerard, yeah. Right here. Yeah.
Shit.
Hey,
where'd he go?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma.
Yes.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles.
Come on, Rhino.
You gotta stop him.
On my way.
Mate,
we gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Oh, shit.
Pete, are you okay?
What the fuck is going on?
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Be
Dude.
Yeah. Might,
bro.
Wait a minute.
Bruh. I'm bloody saving everyone's life. Die, dude. Wait, what? Hitting a 15X combo earns you the ability to perform fish. Alright. Oh shit, no dude, I'm not, no bro, he's not gonna die.
Wake up,
mate, what are you doing?
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here.
Bro.
Back the hell?
Send it. Bang.
What was that?
Oh, man. This is so fucking sick, dude. I want to swear to Venom Punch. Venom Punch? Venom Punch causes Venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
Nobody even doing this! Left or right? Some kind of field induction?
Yes! You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected!
And you're using words longer than crushing his
head! Can I finish him? Finish up. Yes. Bang! Dude. The Venom Punch is sick. Oh shit. Dude, how many hits can this guy take?
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey, in the future,
love the fact you can ride the Rhino, that's pretty cool. I run him into. Shit. Shit.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei.
Bang! Cop that. I fucking love this game, dude. I fucking love this game already. And thank God, thank you, Peter's okay. Good boy, Peter. Sorry, bro. Now the bloody Halo 3 ODST looking motherfuckers are coming for us.
Guys? Wow, just... wow.
Is that Eddie Brock?
Head of R&D
no, it's not.
At Rockstar Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
He looked
sorry.
Like Eddie Brock from Spiderman 3.
In your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We
like, tell me you don't
place,
see that.
We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls.
Nah,
hey,
he's dodgy, dude.
Really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Nah. We're here for you. Bullshit.
Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Ooh.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
If this is the suit.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I love this.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Fuck it, dude.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New
it's
York's
kinda cool,
only
actually,
Spider-Man.
That we get to be left alone.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on my brothers below, but those on the game.
First person
form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reason when I see you see your eyes. Don't let me catch your eye. We're wasting time to solve.
All right. that's where I think we will leave things for the first episode. So if you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. This game is so fun. It feels great. PlayStation has really done a job on this controller. If you would, I should do a review on how good this thing is. Some serious next gen level shit right there. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please let me know, because I would love to make more. Just give it a like, thumbs up. I think that's the same thing. Anyway, I'm gonna go, and thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe. This is gonna be a great series, and I cannot wait to see what we can upgrade our Spider-Man into. So, should be good. Anyway, I'll catch you later.